RNBO is an add-on to Max that lets you export your work to other platforms and environments. In Max, you decide how signals flow by making connections between objects, and you can see and hear the effect of your changes as soon as you make them. It's great for sound design, interaction design, and other tasks that combine engineering and creativity. RNBO is a subpatcher environment contained in a RNBO tilde object, where you can export anything you do in RNBO. The goal with RNBO is to give you the best of Max, rapid iteration, creative exploration, with the freedom to take the resulting work and use it outside of Max. Without writing any code, you could export an audio plugin that will run in another digital audio workstation, or run your RNBO patch on a Raspberry Pi. You can also export to C++ or WebAssembly code for your desktop, mobile, or web applications. If you're a Max user, you already know how to work with RNBO, because RNBO objects are based on Max objects. And if you need a refresher, RNBO objects all have help patches, just like in Max. You can use gen tilde objects inside of RNBO, and there's a code box object in RNBO too, which lets you mix text-based programming into your RNBO patch, in case that's better suited for you. RNBO is not an embedded Max kernel, and it doesn't include any additional dependencies. Everything you need to compile RNBO is included in the export. That means the generated code is much, much slimmer and less heavyweight than the entire Max program, so you can use RNBO without worrying about overly large program sizes. Some of the things you can do with RNBO include interactive sound design for mobile and desktop apps, generative music for video games, build custom VSTs and audio units, create installation art, or design new musical instruments. You can learn more about how to work with RNBO on this website, rnbo.cycling74.com. Thanks for watching, and happy patching!